Hello. Welcome to part two. Just ignore what I'm saying on screen, haha. So, this video is going to be more of a short, but stay tuned to join me on plenty of Adopt Me Lore videos. Here we go. There he is. Yeah. I wanted to check out the back since it wasn't brown anymore, it was all pink now. Me in game talking about it looking like sprinkles. Might name it something cool. Anyways, thanks for watching, I'll see you in part 3 of my mega neon process.